Can you please state your name and profession for those who don't already know?
Well, my name is Eric Rodriguez. I'm a professional cross-country runner, and specifically in the 1600 meter.
And you're on track to become the youngest Olympian in American history, correct?
Well, that's what people keep telling me. I've definitely come a long way.
And that's what we're here for today. How far you've come? What was it that made you decide to run track?
Well, that's a bit of a loaded question. It's a long story. It was back when I was in high school, where I definitely wasn't a jock. In fact, I hated track. Nothing really caught my interest. I wasn't a bad student or anything. I just wasn't a very good one. But mainly had me start track was my brother.
Eric, wanna play a game?
Yeah.
Aw, please.
Okay.
Fine.
Eric, get your homework done.
And you can see on the outside there, that's Nick Hartle of UCLA. Personal best 146.73. He was third in the 2015 Pac-12 Championships.
You.
And on his
the Olympics.
Inside in lane number 7,
you should do track.
Why?
I think you'd be good at it.
No, I don't want to.
Lane number please.
6, Abraham Alvarado.
Go away.
He was fine.
In the NCAA Division II 800 meters competing for Cal.
He always had my best interest in mind, but sometimes he was a little bit too insistent.
Why are you wearing my sweater?
I'm gonna need to go on the run.
Not now.
Come on, please, Eric, for me.
Look, I just got home. I'm really tired. Just go play by yourself.
You know what? Fine. I'll go running myself.
Gabe!
I didn't know what to think. I wasn't sad or even angry, just numb.
Does your brother's death still bother you today?
Not exactly. It would still bother me, but luckily actions speak louder than words. I ran so much. I didn't want to do it, but heck, if I was gonna keep going, I might as well be good at it.
So how do you remember?
I'll go out in the morning and go on a 10-mile run. 5 miles to my destination, 5 miles back home. My destination being my brother's favorite park. I always try to visit him because I like to think while he looks down to me